The month of April exposes a heavy and continuous struggle with the hopes of bringing awareness to the forefront. A 2010 survey done by the Center for Disease Control and Prevention found that nearly 1 in 5 women have been raped in the United States. And this number increases when stepping foot onto a college campus.
On a college campus, 1 in 4 women suffer from a sexual assault.
First 6 weeks in college are the most vulnerable for students, so just getting the word out how to protect yourself and make sure you're being safe in situations and like how this happens and how you can help stop it happen.
Making sure it doesn't happen is the overall goal, and awareness, the number one strategy. Whether it be creating a t-shirt for sexual consent or pledging to demand a change and start by believing.
We're putting out a bystander pledge, so it's just asking how are you personally going to help end sexual violence. Okay. And we just have you pick up the ribbon sheet and write it on there. And they'll be displayed the third week in April to make a larger statement.
To make a larger statement against sexual assault and be aware of potential violence.
Carry pepper spray, just in case. I have never had to use it before, but for the most part, I never usually walk by myself at night.
So most of the time, it is someone that the person already knows and has built a certain level of trust with. And that is another important thing to be aware of as we, explore what we know about sexual assault and how to stop it.